Ballard EDC completed negotiations with Angie U and Two Rivers Fisheries to locate their Asian carp processing facility here in Wickliffe on April the 12th, 2013. Angie and the Two Rivers Fisheries quickly became involved in the community, helping with projects throughout Ballard County. Angie never stops thinking on what else she can do for her new home in Wickliffe. First, she invited her friends and family to come visit and see what the central part of America has to offer. They came in small groups, staying for several weeks and falling in love with our county. She then started encouraging other companies to come and see what they could do here also. Now, with the help of several organizations in Ballard County, Two Rivers Fisheries made the announcement of the International Fisheries Industrial Park. This park will have a total of 8 Asian carp companies investing in Ballard County. Angie Yu is a relatively new Ballard Countyan, but already has made a huge impact on the county, the Asian carp industry, and tourism.